मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज फूड फ्रॉम प्लांट। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ फ्रूट्स वी गेट फ्रॉम द प्लांट। नाउ सी, फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल, वी ईट द रूट, स्टीम्स, लीव्स, फ्रूट एंड सीड ऑफ मेनी प्लांट्स। नाउ आई विल गिव यू द नेम वन बाय वन। फर्स्ट वी ईट द रूट्स ऑफ कैरोट, बीटर रूट। There are two example you look in the book. One first is carrot and second one is beetroot. We eat the root of this vegetable. Now next is we eat the leaves of cabbage and spinach. These two are the example of the vegetable which we eat the leaves. Yes, we eat the leaves of cabbage and spinach. Now you can look below. We eat the flower of cauliflower. Yes, we eat the flower of the cauliflower. Cauliflower is also a vegetable. Now we eat different fruits. Yes, we eat the different kinds of fruit such as apple, orange, grapevine. There are different kinds of fruits we eat, which are very fleshy and tasty, and it gives us many proteins also. Now next is we eat the steam of sugarcane. Yes, we eat the steam of sugarcane. Now sugarcane gives us what? Sugar. Yes, which is very sweet, and we used to make our tea also. Now we will discuss about cells and pulses. Now cell and pulses are seed of some plant that we eat. Now some food grain are called cells. Now food grains of rice, wheat and maize plant are some example of cells. Now first, you can look in the picture. Rice grain, we cook rice in different way. What type of way? Now you can make it idli, dosa, pulao, kheer. These are the different variety we can cook rice. Now next side, you can see that wheat grain, we make different dishes using this flour. Now what type of? You can look over there, chapati, bread, pasta. These are the variety we can make from it. Now some food grains like green gram, chickpea and kidney bean are called pulses. Pulses are found inside pods but cells are not. Now you can look over the picture. Now chickpea and chickpod. First one is chickpea and chickpod. Now next one is green gram and green gram pod. These all are the example of cells. Food grains like green gram, chickpea and kidney beans are called pulses. Now pulses are found inside pods but cells are not. Yes, there are two example. You can look over the picture. Now first is chickpeas and chickpea pods. These are the example of pulses and they are inside the pods. Now next is green gram pods. You can look over it. It is also inside the pod. Green gram and green gram pods.